All right, everybody, this video is specifically for creators. If you guys want to know what's going on behind the scenes as far as YouTube goes, stick around and watch. But let's talk about dark mode. This is what's going on across the board with all YouTube channels. Everyone is getting this lovely little pop-up saying that, you know, dark theme for studios here, reduced glare and improved all-day viewing. It's awesome, right? Like, we can actually have YouTube for the studio creation where people are uploading videos look a lot like what the current interface for the front-facing site looks like now. So let me just show you my screen just to see what we're talking about here. And this is what we're talking about. So when you come here, you have the ability of selecting. Let me pull this up. We're going to select right here, appearance light. You can go to dark theme and it looks nice and dark and you can see all the things that you need to see a lot better. And it's the whole glare, reduce glare. But at the end of the day, we want to see that here. And this is where the pop-up is coming in, right? So we know that it's a thing that Google is putting out there. Unfortunately, I've seen this a few times before. I don't think one team talks to the other as far as launches go and when things are going to be ready. So what does this mean for us? Well, it means that it's not ready yet. If you go in here and you change the account settings like they were telling you to do before, there's nowhere for you to do this. And I'm opening up the inspector here just so I can show you that, you know, the stuff here is actually ready. And that's the key. It is ready. It's just not accessible. And I'm going to go into detail. Let me take a look at, let's say, reduce glare. So if we do reduce glare, let me go inspect, make sure we're looking at this page. And we look in here, find strength right there. So there's the notice, right, that I'm talking about. And I'm going to blow this way up so you can see what I'm talking about. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to read a thing in here. It's because of how small it is. All right, so this talks about the reduced glare. So this this notification is coming out to everybody across the board. But unfortunately, there's no way for us to do this. And that's the case just on, you know, your PC. Because if we, let me switch to another mode here just so you can see what I'm talking about. And I'm going to get my phone up on screen. All right. And if we look at the phone settings here, here's my phone. We can actually go on, you know, to the account menu and we go to settings and look at that dark theme, reduce glare, improve night viewing. I'm going to turn this on. It looks great. And it's how we want to have, you know, YouTube studio set up for everybody. And I guess they are almost there. And the reason I say almost there is that if we go back to it and you take a look at this code here, there are multiple instances where you have this dark setup there. And it's basically an option for you to have a different setup, the different viewing, right? So you have the dark options, the solid background invert. All of these things are actually ready to go. They're in there. They're just waiting to be turned on. And they didn't release the button. We're almost there. We're so, so close. And I'll show you, like, this is a really big deal. If you go to help and you go under the YouTube settings here and you look, search for dark mode studio. Take a look at this. Dark mode studio. Everybody is asking for it. So dark theme, you know, for YouTube Studio is that in mobile version. When is it going to be added to the PC? And this is a while back. This was last year. This is over a year ago. And people are just, you know, click the upvote too, because this is a big request. This is a big feature that people want, because it's terrible for you to be browsing, let's say, YouTube, and all of a sudden you go into the studio and it's like, ah, my eyes. So YouTube, get it together, guys. Thanks for bringing my channel back. You know, I appreciate that. Wish it had never gone down in the first place, but thank you so much. And thank you all to following along and watching videos, staying connected. Make sure you check out my other channel. I'm going to put a link here so you can take a look at it. Action Crypto, if you guys have any questions about cryptocurrencies or anything going on in that market, let me know. I'd be more than happy to go over stuff and answer every single question that comes through in the comments. Again, it's the benefit of, you know, being in a early stage channel, I have the time to be able to actually answer every single person and get back to everybody. So it's a great community and I love having all of you there, and I'll see you all on the next one. See ya.